Windows security to 2028? Why the ESU still costs extra. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's a question I just got. If Windows still has security until 2028, why is there a fee for extended security? There's no shortage of confusion around Windows 10's end of support date. This question has been asked a few times. What's the deal with paying for ESU until 2026 if Windows security will continue to be updated through 2028? Well, as it turns out, it's apples and oranges. Even though they have similar names, they're actually two very different things. In Microsoft's How to Prepare for Windows 10's End of Support by Moving to Windows 11 Today article, they include the following statement. Microsoft will also continue to provide security intelligence updates for Microsoft Defender antivirus through at least October of 2028. This means that one program, the antivirus tool in Windows Security called Windows Defender, will continue to receive updates to its database of known malware through 2028. This will allow it to detect new malware that's released between now and then. This only affects Windows Defender and only its database of malware. In other words, the security intelligence updates. The reference to 2028 refers only to Windows Defender. Now, if a bug is discovered that creates a severe security vulnerability, Windows Update will receive a patch to fix the software and presumably remove that security vulnerability. That's what Windows Update normally does. And that is what is scheduled to end a few days after this video gets posted. The ESU program simply extends that date by 1 year to October of 2026. It's free if you meet certain conditions or $30 for 1 year. If it's available to you, you should find it in Windows 10's settings, Windows Update. So, bottom line here is that if you continue to use Windows 10, then Windows Defender will continue to get database updates through 2028. You don't need to do a thing. You can also choose to sign up for the ESU program so that your copy of Windows will receive security-related fixes until October of 2026. Two different decisions, two different things. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/185259. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.